Talking to Millicent Mashile on a kind of beauty, the new mom says she has always known that she is a performer because she can dance, sing, act, and play instrument as well. So the plan has always been to explore her talents. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Diving into the most asked question, Simphiwe Ngema says she had to learn to remember the love and not the loss whenever she thinks of her late husband. Because when you think of the loss, you get depressed. Simphiwe Ngema said, although she got so much backlash on her grief style, the truth is there are no rules on how to grieve and for how long, because you don't know what the person is going through. With grief, I express myself on how I felt. If I feel like crying today and smiling tomorrow, I do just that, she said. Talking about moving on with the baby's father, Tino Chinyane, Simphiwe expressed exactly what happens with grief when you finally get another human in your life. With grief, you don't move on, you move forward. I just learned to carry the burden better because I have become stronger, she added. I personally had to make a decision that Dumi is not coming back, and that should not mean I should not be happy, she said. The actress says her biggest challenge was to open up her heart to love again because she still had her own fears of losing another one she loves. Moving forward is for the brave, she said. She has also embraced that nothing is permanent in life, not even life itself. So, T-Squad, you must live your life and live your truth. Overall, Simphiwe says she has realized that she is a perfectionist, that even on her husband's funeral, she had to plan it to perfection because she knew that it was his last and final send-off, and that was something she cannot redo. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.